The way pedos fit their dicks at kids, kidnapping them, chopping them all my days. Boy, and they're slapping them, they get dazed and they're grabbing them. Our sons and daughters, sick minds, mapping them. Where's the law enforcers? We should be strapping and clapping the sick minds off the street in these sick times. The hostels in jail for them sick crimes, crushing them snails cause they rip lives. Nancy and Phillips hit tight, three shots of venom, liquid light to see the end of your life. Needless to care of the size, the beast is there in your eyes. I see it page 59, this is released in 09, with two more lives, Starlet and Angel. JC's the queen in my eyes of crime essential. Down back streets of residentials, the back gardens are evidence. And not one of the residents noticed poor JC's relevance. 18 years on, feelings of hate and crying tears growing strong. That was a long regimen for poor JC's development. Aged only 11 to be shaken by the devil in an 18 year old deal. It's kinda like a life to steal, but now to rebuild.
Unit Wild Productions.
February 24th, 1994, that was the beginning of the end of the extraordinary goings on in the ordinary three-story house in the center. Cautionary, my flows are meant to disturb human minds in this poetic gender. Call forth any G-star gangster pretender in the physique of a contender. Remember, he dismembered poor Carol Ann Cooper's body in November. Snuffed by a strangulation or suffocation, the navigation to the city of God for graduation. This is the city of the dead. It's not pretty when you're there. It's the city of the dead. This is the city of the dead. It's not pretty when you're there. It's the city of the dead. This is the city of the dead. It's not pretty when you're there. It's the city of the dead. This is the city of the dead. It's not pretty when you're there.